friends, teachers, and students, as we are here to honor the fifth grade class of 2020 at Clark Elementary School. My name is Nick Dietrich, and I'm the principal here. And this class holds a special place in my heart, as 2 years ago I was registering 25 of them to be part of my 18th classroom here at Paducah City Schools. And little did we know, a week later I'd be accepting the position of assistant principal here at Clark. And as fate would have it, a year later, Mr. Eberzabal was accepting a position at the Innovation Hub, and I was moving into the principal's office as interim principal. So over the last 2 years, I'd say we've been through quite a few changes together, quite a few transitions, and change can be scary at times, and it's important to remember that change, although it can be scary, is the most simplest definition of learning. See, when you change, you learn something. Think about it. If you learn even the smallest nugget of trivial knowledge or a huge revelation, what happens? You change. And as you learn, you change. And as you change, you learn. You know that life is not always going to go as expected, and we definitely know that the way the last 2 months have gone. It's been a difficult time during this pandemic, and parents have stepped up, teachers have stepped up, but most importantly, you, the students, have. And I'm so proud of you for taking ownership of your own learning and going through major changes and learning and coming out of this better people, smarter people, stronger people. So we're definitely proud of you for that. You've shown a level of resiliency and determination that's going to serve you well in this world. And just keep that in mind, that although we'll go through many changes, and ask your adult, they'll all say change is the only constant, which just means change is always going to be there. Don't let it be fearful. Know that any change is an opportunity for a learning experience. As you move on to the middle school level, we know you're going to represent us well. We take the tradition of excellence very seriously here at Clark Elementary, and we want you to do the same. We know you will be great representatives outside the walls of this school and will continue to do great things. This is a special group, and we can't wait to see all that you'll accomplish. And we hope that you come back to visit us and know that we'll always be here for you. So we say congratulations to the fifth grade class of Clark Elementary, year 2020. Good luck and have a great summer.
Hello, my name is Kelly Workman, and I'm the assistant principal here at Clark Elementary. Today, it's my privilege to announce the special awards for the Clark Elementary fifth grade class of 2020. The reading award goes to Aubrey Reihard. The writing award goes to Eva Smith. Social studies award goes to Grant Seaton. The math award goes to Hunter DeNovo. And the GTC Math Award goes to Caroline Adkins. The Principals Award goes to Anaya Newell and Rex Gay. Congratulations to all of the award recipients today and to the fifth grade class. We are certainly proud of all of your accomplishments and wish you all the best.
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. discouraged, oh, I realize it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all. The darkness inside you can make you feel so small. Saw you laughing. This world makes you crazy, and you've taken all you can bear. Just call me up, 'cause I will always be there. And I see your true color shining through. I see your true colors. That's why I love you.
Like a rain.